Okay, so we're starting off with a gallon of SlipDoctor deck grip, and we have the additive anti-slip that we're gonna add to it. Put our grate in for our 5-gallon bucket.